Hi, welcome back. So in this lecture, we are going to register. We are going to see how we can register a domain name with GoDaddy.com. So I like GoDaddy. So if you want, you can go with the GoDaddy for your domain registration and for hosting. And if you want to choose any other host provider, you can go with that. Everything is same, the cPanel and all. It's more like same in all the hosting providers. So not a problem. So you can just log in with the GoDaddy, create a username password with the GoDaddy, log in with that. So here I have logged in with the GoDaddy account, and here you can search the domain name. Suppose, what is domain? Domain name is an URL with that you can search your website on Google or any search engine. So that is the name for your business on the web. So suppose you have a company called XYZ Private Limited. So you want the your URL to be known as xyz.com. Okay, so you have to decide what name you want for your website, and that you can search here. Suppose I want xyz.com, so I can click here, search domain, and it will see whether this domain is available for registration or not. It is telling that xyz.com is already taken, and it will show you all other options like xyz.in.in, firm.cc.education, all other domain extension it will list that you can register if you want xyz.tv.life.cc.in. Okay, so you can decide the URL, the domain name for your company. Like I have one for my website, Is Your Success. So I have decided I'll give the website name as isyoursuccess.com, and so I have registered that. I searched and it has shown me, see, it is already taken. So you can search with a particular name, and if it is there, you can just click on select, and then you can continue to cart. Okay, whatever domain name you want to register, you register, select, continue to cart, and here it will show you the other option that you can choose. So no need to choose anything, just go down and continue to cart. Okay, no need to add email or something right now. Okay, so you just, after selecting the domain name, you just go for it, and here you can select the number of years which you want to register for your domain. For 1 year, for 2 year, or for 3 years. For now, you choose 1 year. So it will be updated. The pricing and all, it will be updated according to the your plan, the term. So 1 year, $299 plus some taxes, ICANN fee. So that is the ICANN registration fee. That is compulsory for all the websites. So that is 12 rupees. So it is coming around 311 in Indian rupees. So if you are registering with some other country, it will show you in a dollar or euro with the relevant country currency. Okay, since I'm in India, it is showing me in rupees. Okay, so you can select here in USD, it will show you, it will convert that into the US dollar. So see here, $3.17, so total is coming around $14. Okay, so you can select the currency here, whatever currency you want, you just select, and your cart price will be updated. After you have done with this, you proceed to checkout, and it will take you to the payment gateway. There you can pay the bill. So here you can select the your billing information, your address, your phone number, your email ID, and then you can place your order and pay the. So here you can put your payment, credit card information, and then you can place your order by paying the amount which is required. So you can also pay with the PayPal, Union Pay, and Money Bookers. So you can select whatever suits for you, and then once you done, it will, the domain name will be registered for you. So that will be done in next 15 minutes, and when you are done with that, you just come to the your account. Go to account and go to manage my domains, and inside the manage my domains, you will see your domain name which you have registered just now. So see here, I have registered two domain names, isyoursuccess.com and isyoursuccess.in, and both are showing here. So the domain name which you have registered, it will be showing here. So okay, and here, see here, this domain I am using, okay, but this domain is your success.in I am not using. So you can click on this use my domain and it will take you to the hosting. In the next lecture we will be seeing how we can host our registered domain name with the GoDaddy. So see you in the next lecture.